All right, welcome back, BPD family. This is me, Big Papa D, and we're back for another one. Today, we're getting back with Hardy. All right, today, Hardy has dropped a new song, a new lyric video for the song Jim Bob. We all know a Jim Bob. Billy, Jim, Bob, whatever. You know what I'm talking about. You know Jim Bob. And if you look at the thing on the song, yeah. Dropped this about a week ago, so on as fast as I can. So without any further ado, we have Hardy with a Jim Bob.
Jim Bob drinks his coffee with a Pall Mall and a Keystone. Sits out on his front porch with his flea-infested dogs. Caught a little shrapnel from some boom boom in his knee bone. Bob's a half a Percocet to keep the hurting off. And they say Jim Bob go to work, quit living for the buzz. Jim Bob go to church, but Jim Bob never does. We don't wanna see you waste your life away. He lights another cigarette and all he's got to say is, all I wanna do until they lay my body down is take my pills, pay my bills, blow the rest on some crown. Fill this moon and crocky holler, we country boy can't survive. Get fucked up on my back 40, point my pistol to the snout. And can't go pow pow pow, somebody gotta go wow wow wow. That boy's got some demons, he's a heathen, put him out.
Alright, so we got metal country here. Woo! I can see, like, super close friends or family members judging or wishing the best for somebody and trying to get them to change their life. But man, you don't know what people have been through. And a lot of times you'll think somebody's miserable and basically going down their own path, and it's exactly the path they want to be on. So, but sometimes it's so difficult because sometimes you think, okay, they're lying to themselves, but everyone doesn't want to be like you. Everyone doesn't want to live the life you think is the right life. So, very interesting. Your own freaking business, people. I never understood that. Like I said, I'm concerned about my family and my super close friends I've had for a long time. Everybody else, I don't give a crap what you're doing. If that's do you, man, do you. So the fact that you got busybodies that judge and put down and then they think they're helping you. It's like, oh, they may help you because this poor moron heathen redneck doesn't know what he's freaking doing. Man, it's irritating. It's freaking irritating. Well, is it the road to hell is paved with good intentions? It's just, yeah, I mean, honestly, and this, the thing that is even dumber about the whole situation is, how many times has it been proven that you can't help somebody unless they want the help or they want to help themselves? So obviously he's not reaching out for help, but leave him the hell alone. Changing
the Bush guy,
really changing my opinion of Hardy. On the surface, you could just say this is a redneck pandering song, but it's not. It's got deeper much deeper meaning to it. It's just like, it's talking about how society's so judgmental and how society thinks that, well, I go to the country club, or I go golfing, and I go to church, and I do this and that, and everyone, if they don't live their life like me, then they're heathens, or they're whatever. It's like, shut up, worry about yourself. Yeah, I mean, so it's much deeper than that. So, and I'm really digging the country metal kind of mixed together, man. So, all right, as always, the artist stuff will be in the description. Make sure you go down, click on this video, like, subscribe Hardy's channel, check out all his socials. My stuff will be there too. Patreon, Rumble, TikTok, Instagram, Facebook and Patreon, I'm really pushing. Please click on those links and check it out. Four channels here. We have the country channel here, the main channel, my rap channel, and the podcast channel. If you're not subscribed to one and or all, please do. I appreciate you very much. You will see me again. Peace and love.
I can't believe you're still here. Did you fall asleep? If you liked this video, I suggest you subscribe and or seek professional help. Your choice.